Hello students, welcome to class 10th English. Today I am going to teach you the last stanza of the poem Amanda. Let's see, stop that sulking at once Amanda. Mother is asking to Amanda, sulking, feeling unhappy. Don't show sad expressions upon your face. You are always so moody, Amanda. Moody means unstable nature or gloomy. You are the girl always maintain the sad and feelings of dejection upon your face. Anyone would think that I nagged at you, Amanda. Nagged means harassed you. If anyone will see upon your face, then he or she may judge easily that I harass you, I trouble you, I scold you. So remove these kind of feelings from your face. Now I am telling you the message behind this poem. The poet gives the message to the guardians of the children passing through adolescence age that they should be patient in their growing up years. Children do not like being coaxed. Coaxed means persuaded. Do this thing or that thing all the time. So parents should be sensitive to the feelings of their children as they are passing through emotional and physical changes of their lives. So they should be treated very carefully. That's all. Have a nice day.